Travelers, on today's video, I'm going to highlight the most unique and innovative personal care toiletries for staying ultra fresh and super clean while you're on the road. Even if you're stuck in coach, my time-tested recommendations are guaranteed to upgrade your appearance to first class and take your cleanliness to new heights. As a full-time travel backpacker, I've spent the past years going all around the globe in search of personal hygiene products that are effective, compact, and relatively all natural, and I'm finally ready to share with you my absolute favorite products today. Every product featured in this video can be easily packed in your carry-on bag, and all items meet the United States TSA guidelines for acceptable liquid size. As somebody who likes to travel relatively light, I wanted to focus on products that are going to eliminate some of the more bulkier liquid containers that are known to take up space in your quart size bag, leaving you more room for more goodies and less weight in your bag. I'm going to include links for all my recommended products in the description below, and while you're down there, I would greatly appreciate if you hit that like and subscribe button so you can stay up to date with all my past and future travel adventures. All right. Let's take it from the top, or rather, let's start with your head. Shampoos and conditioners are perhaps the first hygiene products that people think about when it comes time to pack their toiletry bag for a trip. And as bulky liquids, they can take up a lot of precious space in your bag. Depending on your hair length and washing habits, shampoos and conditioners are also two of the products that you might run out of the fastest. Shampoo and conditioner bars from Lush are going to change the way you wash your hair. These bars smell so good. Just a few passes through your hair and the bar is going to work up an incredibly rich lather. Every time I use these, I leave the shower with my hair feeling incredibly soft, super clean, and really fresh. One bar is only $12, but you've got to pick up one of these nifty travel tins to protect it while you're on the road. Now, let's talk about your mouth. Your dirty, filthy mouth. Those tiny travel toothpaste tubes, they run out so quickly. If you're someone like me who brushes 2 to 3 times a day, you're gonna blow through that tube in no time flat. Enter these miracles from a brand called Hello. These are anti-plaque whitening toothpaste tablets. An incredible innovation. All you have to do is take one tablet, put it between your two front teeth, put a little saliva on it and start to crush it up, and it'll feel just like real toothpaste. I try to avoid putting things like chemicals and other unnatural substances into my body. That's why these are perfect. There's no artificial sweeteners, no artificial flavors, no dyes, no sulfates. It's a no-brainer. Says it right there. Now that you've got that toothpaste tablet in your mouth, you're gonna need a brush to complete the process. Enter these incredibly awesome, foldable, portable travel toothbrushes from a brand called Gum. The toothbrush's compact design allows you to easily fold it up, fits in your pocket, fits in your bag, wherever. I usually bring about 3 of them with me on a trip just because toothbrushes can get a little nasty after a long time. And I've met a lot of people on the road who have lost or forgotten their toothbrush. And if you want to be a lifesaver, show up with one of these to give to somebody. You will change their life. They will never forget about you. In my commitment to keeping my breath as fresh and clean as possible, I like to use mouthwash. But travel-size mouthwash containers, those things run out in less than a week. Don't even think about carrying a big bottle with you. That's why these mouthwash tablets, also from Lush, are lifesavers. Here I've got the Pan Galactic Gargle Blaster. Cool name, huh? These again, they're super convenient. You can keep them in your pocket. All it takes is one tablet, put it in your mouth, put just a little bit of water in there, swish and swirl it around for about 60 seconds, spit it out, and your mouth is gonna be super fresh, just like you put in regular mouthwash. This, just like all the other products from Lush, are all natural, so you don't have to worry about any alcohol or any other weird laboratory-made chemicals being put in your mouth. I'm somebody that likes to look good and smell good, so I want a scent that's gonna keep me smelling fresh all throughout the day. And sometimes your standard size cologne bottle or perfume bottle is just too big to carry on in your bag. Check out this other phenomenal solution from Lush. This is solid perfume. Think of it as almost like a lotion. You just take a little dab of it on your finger, rub it in, and then rub it on whatever scent points you want on your body. The scent lasts an incredibly long time. I can still smell this on my body up to like 8 hours later. If, however, you want to bring one of your classic fragrances along with you, Sephora actually sells a nice little assortment of travel perfumes and colognes. All right. So far, we've done a pretty good job of keeping your quart-sized liquid container relatively empty. But we know that we can't eliminate all liquids when it comes to travel toiletries. When it comes to products like lotions, sunscreens, and other liquids, sometimes you're not gonna be able to find those products in a travel-sized bottle. Enter these lifesavers known as the Go Tubes by a brand called Human Gear. These are silicone travel toiletry tubes designed to keep your liquids safe and secure. They feature a double locking mechanism, which means that when these bounce around and get squished within your bag, you're not gonna have to worry about the liquids squirting out all over the bag and causing a mess. I've had these for about 2 years now. They're showing no signs of wear and tear, and trust me, I have put them through the ringer. When it comes to transporting liquids, do not cheap out and go to your local department store and buy one of these cheap $1 shoddy plastic travel toiletry bottles. These won't even last you a month before they start leaking. They're made with incredibly cheap materials. This one here, it doesn't even hold the full amount of allotted liquid that you can bring on a plane. If I'm going to go through the hassle of putting some of my favorite liquids in one of these tubes, you better believe I want one that can hold as much as the TSA will allow. I spend a lot of my time traveling in hot, sticky, humid, sweaty environments, so I want a deodorant that's gonna keep me protected all the way throughout the day, not stinky, not sweaty, and most importantly, one that will smell really good. My absolute favorite brand is Tom's. They make this for men and women. I went with the men's scent. This is Mountain Spring. Because this is a solid as well, this can be kept outside of your quart-sized plastic bag, so you don't have to worry about putting any more junk in there. I've been using Tom's and Mane's products for the better part of a decade. I love their toothpaste. This has never let me down. I don't sweat on it. It's all natural. There's no aluminum in here, and it smells absolutely fantastic. Tom's, the best brand for deodorant, hands down. Finally, I recommend this leak-proof container for your bar soap. So I just go with a straight up plain old basic soap bar when I travel. I use this nifty like $3 soap container. It's got this rubber band that wraps around it to make sure that the soap doesn't fly out or become loose. It also has this like little absorbent pad in the bottom, so your soap container doesn't get all like crusty with gunk. Bar soap, it's gonna last me a long time. It's relatively easy to find bar soap in any country. And that's that. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully I gave you some insight and helped you to discover some new travel toiletries that you had never heard of before. If you have any recommendations, please let me know in the comments section. DM me on Instagram. I'm always on the hunt for products that are innovative, exciting, and are gonna make my travel journey and your travel journey as easy as possible. My name is Brent Tim. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'm saying ciao for now.